गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी डिस्कस अ न्यू टॉपिक लिटिल वंस ऑफ योर जीके बुक. मैनी स्मॉल क्रिएचर्स मे शेयर आवर होम्स. नॉट ऑल ऑफ देम आर पेस्ट. सम आर यूजफुल बिकॉज दे ईट पेस्ट इंसेक्ट. रीड अबाउट दीज लिटिल वंस दैट एग्जिस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड एंड नेम देम यूजिंग द क्लू बॉक्स. क्लू बॉक्स आर गिवेन हियर. Now we discuss a first little one. They are tiny insects often found in animal nest and human homes. They feed on molds, dead insects, stored food products and other bits of organic matter. The name of this little one is book slice. Book lice. Now next little one. Their long antenna help guide them in the darkness, while their long legs allow them to jump great distance. Although they may look scary, they are harmless. They are harmless. The name of this little one is camel cricket. Camel cricket. Now, next. Out in nature, they can sometimes be found on flowers feeding on pollen and nectar. They are small round insects. They are covered in colorful scales. They often end up dying on window sills. So the name of this little one is carpet beetle. Carpet beetle. Now next one. Sometimes called daddy long legs, they are thin legged and reside in webs. They feed on small arthropods that they capture in their webs, and also known to invade the webs of other spiders to eat the residents. So the name of this is sailor spider. Sailor spider. Now next. With so many legs, they are the stuff of nightmares. In reality, they are harmless and try their best to avoid humans. So the name of this is house centipede. House centipede. Centipede. Now, they are ancient insects that lack wings and have shiny scales all over their body. They can survive on low nutrient materials such as crumbs, dead insects, and even glue, paper, and leather. So, the name of this silver fish. Silver fish. Thank you.